welcome. I'm Miss Nene, and welcome to Miss Nene's Art. Thank you so much for being here today. And if you're new here, welcome. Thank you for being here. Today I am working on a 15 by 30 inch deep edge canvas. I'm gonna do a swipe, something that I haven't done in a very long time. So I figured, why not do it today? I've been doing other videos where I'm doing just nature sounds for relaxation and calmness. Those have been my latest videos, and I'm enjoying very much doing those, and I will continue to do those. But I will also do videos like this where I'm talking to you guys. So today I'm gonna be using my DecoArt Americana Enchanted Paints. These are those iridescent paints. I've used them before. Today I will be using the blue, the turquoise, the gold, and the violet. So also, let me go ahead and say this right quick. There are people working outside my home. They've been doing it for about a week. It's unavoidable. So I didn't want to do a voiceover in the beginning. So you're going to hear, and I know you can hear that beeping, it's these annoying trucks out front. So I apologize for that. So if you haven't seen me use these paints, they look like this. They're literally a cream color. And then when you lay them on a black surface, the color comes out. Thank you. So let me explain to you what it is, my whole idea behind this painting. I wanted to do the swipe with this particular set of colors because I wanted it to look like a galaxy explosion out in space with the really dark black background. But as I was swiping, I realized that I needed to use my trusty little mini blower here to make details in the painting to give it that illusion that it's sort of like exploding in space. So in order for that, you know, that look, I have to put this detail in the painting around the edges with little swirlies, like it's bursting of color into the black background, as well as bringing in some of the black from the center of the painting. All the color that you see in the painting right now, I need to bring some black through it so you can see through the colors to the background, like if you were seeing into space. So that's my concept. See, my mind is always working when I'm painting on something. Something always pops into my head in the middle of doing something. So that's what I'm doing right now, just adding some fine detail.